Chris Krimitsos here with this is the Wealth Building Annex Minute. And we're building this in sunny vacation capital,
Oklahoma.
Oklahoma City. Behind them is a money-making machine. That is a living, breathing oil well. And where is this located?
It's right here on the state capitol.
So where does the money go? To the state capitol?
It depends. I mean, whoever owns the mineral rights.
So Eric is flying from Oklahoma to Tampa, January 2010, for the Wealth Building Annex. And he is excited. We're going to be crushing it. For those of you that don't know, Eric is one of our Board of Governors, one of the most successful governors, because you're a real estate investor as well as an oil guy, right? Yeah, we got a couple oil wells. He always gets a kick that I get a kick out of the oil wells. We're going to be crushing it in 2010, and behind us is the state capitol. I will be back to Florida sooner than later because it is freezing out here. What's the temperature?
It's 24. What do you expect? It's 24 degrees.
It's 24. So, time to crush it in 2010. Eric's going to be there. So the question is, are you?